Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we're taking a look at another old school retro Happy Meal set by popular demand. It's
Oliver and Company, the McDonald's set of toys.
We have the set of four from 1988 from McDonald's. That's when the movie was originally released.
Mm-hmm.
But as a bonus, we're also going to open up the set of five Oliver toys from 1996 when the movie was re-released in theaters, and these came from Burger King.
Yeah. So we're hitting up both franchises today.
Yep. Get a little McDonald's, a little Burger King.
Yeah.
And of course, I have to work in the Oliver Christmas ornament from 1988. I love these. You know, I never saw the movie in 1988. I didn't see it till it came out on video in 1996. But I remember the Happy Meal toys and these little ornaments more than I do the actual movie. We actually rewatched the movie with Tegan recently. Mm-hmm. He loves watching the kitty movie, as he calls it. And I realize I remember these toys more than I do the actual movie.
I don't remember the movie at all.
Well, you do now. You've seen it like five times.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's start with week number one.
All right. This is set one from the McDonald's Happy Meal. There was only four to collect. And this is Oliver, of course.
McDonald's went for the star character right in week one.
And here is Oliver, little finger puppet. My finger doesn't fit in.
I was going to say, do our big fingers fit in
no.
the hole?
Mine doesn't.
Well, maybe if my pinky finger.
There we go. This is obviously before he was named Oliver.
He doesn't have his
because
little name
tag. Because
he
doesn't have a name tag on.
Yeah, these are like soft plastic, really soft. Mm-hmm. Almost like tub toys.
Yeah, they are like tub toys. There's even a hole in his bottom. So you probably could treat him like a tub toy.
Next up we have week number two, where they gave away Francis, the very sophisticated
Frankie
bulldog. He doesn't like to be called Frankie.
I know.
Here's Francis. Not much to say about these finger puppets, except they're squishy.
They are squishy.
And they
my gosh, that hole's in a funny place.
Now, the next toy, set number three, was Georgette the Pampered Poodle. But we don't have her in the bag. She's loose.
Yeah. And I don't think she would approve, because she's a little grubby. I think she would have a fit about that.
And last but not least, we have Dodger. Let's get him out of the package. He has a pair of shades on the top of his head. Why should I worry? That's a song from the movie, if you didn't know.
Yeah.
I guess even if you were a kid, mm-hmm. I don't know if there's really much you could do putting your finger in that slot. It's not like their heads could move or much or anything.
I think they're better as tub toys. Make them pee.
All right, so let's fast forward to 1996. Because the movie came out originally in 1988, and then Disney didn't re-release it until 1996. It wasn't even released on the video until 1996. Do you believe that?
No.
They made kids wait like 10 years before they could see it again. That's what they did back in the day.
They were very cruel.
So there's no numbers on these from Burger King, so we can open these up all willy-nilly.
Okay.
I'm going to open up this one. So lucky for us, these toys actually do something. So we have a little insert here. This is Pop-Up Roscoe and Soto. The faster you push, the faster they pop up and down. So these are the two mean Dobermans, the dogs of the bad guy of the movie. So it's not like a pullback car, you just push it across the table and they pop up and down.
It doesn't even really roll very well by itself. You know, it kind of slows down fast.
Look at that.
Maybe if they really did that in the movie, it would improve their disposition.
Okay, Ben, what toy are you going to open up?
I'll open up this one. Because I can reach it. Okay. And here is this one.
This is Floating Jenny and Oliver, a real floating rowboat.
There's a peg in the seat, and then there's her, and I'm trying to get her in there, but look how much her legs stick up. And they're, like, the boat doesn't have a lift at all. I think I got her in there. I had to kind of bend her feet to get her to sit on the peg.
You can see she's holding on to Oliver. Now, when I first saw the toy, I was like, when in the movie were they in a rowboat? But we're actually coming from actually watching the movie again, because Tegan wanted to watch the kitty movie again. And there's actually a scene that's about maybe like 5 to 10 seconds long while they're singing a song about how they're best friends forever. Mm-hmm. And they're rowing a rowboat through Central Park.
Yes.
So, in case you're wondering where that fits in with the movie, the insert here says we can also put Jenny on Fagin's speeding scooter.
Oh, nice. So we'll have to try that.
Yeah. But first, we're going to be opening up Tito. So this toy is Scampering Tito. Let's see how much he scampers. I'm going to wind him up all the way. Okay, he's wound up all the way. Ready?
Ready.
Let's see if he scampers like in the movie. Woo! Whoa, look at him go.
What?
Whoops, dropped him. All right, let's do that again. Too bad he only lasts like 5 seconds.
That is so funny. His paint job looks a little off.
I don't remember him wearing a blue shirt in the movie.
No, I don't remember him wearing a blue shirt, but the colors just seem wrong to me. I can't put my finger on it, but they just don't look right.
He kind of looks like, if you look at him just right, he looks like one of the Cinderella mice.
He does.
Anyway, moving along. He's really a chihuahua, not a mouse.
Yeah.
Next up we have Chomping Dodger. Pull him back and watch him chomp away.
Okay.
So he has some hot dogs in his mouth from the beginning of the movie.
Yes, when he stole some food to eat. Whoa!
Whoa. That went so fast I didn't see his mouth move. But you can see, here's a closer look. His mouth does move. Oh, okay. If you look at him at eye level.
Let's do that.
You can see some chomping going on.
I'll catch it.
Did you see any chomping? I might have to put it in slow motion.
I'll catch it.
Woo! Woo! Nope, didn't catch it that time.
And this is the speeding scooter. Pull it back and let Fagin, Georgette, and Francis race into action. So here is the kit.
Oh, look, there's her little, the peg for her.
Yes, because you can put Jenny on the back of the scooter as well.
She fits on the back of the scooter a lot better than in the rowboat.
Pull it back. Okay, here they go. Ready?
Ready. Took out Dodger.
See if you can recreate the end of the movie here.
Okay. One,
two, three.
I have to say, I like the Burger King toys better than the McDonald's toys.
The McDonald's toys, I think, are cuter.
Yes.
But I like that the Burger King toys do something.
Yes. Yes, I agree. But I think Tegan will like playing with these four.
I think you'll like the kitty the best.
Oh, well, yeah, definitely. Definitely. Kitty!
Let us know down in the comments, which set do you think was better? Was it the McDonald's set?
Boop, 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 boop.
Or the Burger King set? Boom. And a huge thanks to you guys for helping us pick this set.
Uh-huh.
So that means the next time we do a retro fast food toy review, it's going to be
Jackie Chan Adventures from Burger King.
And at the end of that video, we're going to have another poll where you can help us decide what we're going to review next.
Yep.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
You can also follow us on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.